This model, filmed at Cooley Fair in County Louth, was said to be the first combine to come to Ireland in 1934. The combine was bought by a wealthy farmer from Ardee, who that year had grown 86 acres of winter wheat, considered a lot in those days. This model, made by the International Company, had a 7-foot cutting capacity and had its own 4-cylinder engine. The 1932 Blue Fordson was built at Cork before Ford moved the operation to Dagenham.